Hello, this is Kuda Cheese.
And I'm here again.
We're doing one more episode, so I'm playing. Also, check out Link's face.
He is a cute boy.
Look at him.
That is a cute little boy. Actually, wait, can you do that jumping thing again?
You want to do the jumping thing again?
I like how he opens his mouth.
Yeah, I like that. That's kind of funny.
Do you open your mouth when you jump? Like,
I don't think I do, but he does.
I guess you gotta make that classic.
You gotta make those noises. Noise. You gotta make the...
Hop! Yeah!
Hop! So, you know, we can skip over to the next dungeon.
Like, you know in, like, Ocarina and Majora's Mask, like, you can do that sidestep? And, like,
oh, yeah.
It's, like, way faster.
Oh, let's go to the pond. I wanna go to the pond.
Wait, we're gonna find the freaking tower, though.
I don't care, there's a pond. Okay, I wanna go to the pond.
Let's go to the pond.
The pond sounds fun. Also, what do we gain from those towers, anyway? I can't remember.
You get to... You're supposed to, like, use it as a vantage point to find, like, temples.
Oh, okay.
Why are we finding temples?
I don't know.
Like, okay, wait, what actually, I didn't watch your first episode. What happened? Like, story-wise.
Story-wise, Link woke up, and there was a voice, and it, like, talked to him.
Okay.
And then he got
up.
Was
it Zelda?
I don't know. Some girl's voice, so probably.
Okay.
And then the girl talks to him, but he doesn't know, like, where the voice is coming from. Then he finds an old man, and the old man tells him to go to the tower.
Okay.
And then he goes to the tower.
I just realized the old man is like reminiscent of the original Zelda game, right?
Yeah, kind of. Oh man, I have to jump off a cliff to go anywhere.
Is that where you want to go?
I don't know. Do I want to go up there?
I think you're supposed to get the glider.
I have no idea.
Oh, wait, why didn't he give us the glider?
He didn't give us the glider because he said, oh, you need to find more shrines.
That's bullshit.
I know, right? Yeah, he was like, oh yeah, I'm going to give you a glider if you go to the shrine. Actually, you know what? You need to go to more shrines. That one is not enough.
That's basically a tower there.
Isn't it?
That rocky.
This is a pillar. I've been had. Oh, you can push stuff too.
Oh, yeah.
That's cool. And you can jump on things.
Like that. Wow.
And I think...
I wonder if they have those rock pushing puzzles.
Okay, you can't... Well, you can break your weapon on it, but you can't break it. Well, I don't know where to go, because the game is too realistic. Because it makes me... It's forcing me to look for things.
Is this game too challenging for you?
I don't know. Maybe. No, it can't be. It cannot be too challenging.
Yeah, there's one.
Nothing is too challenging for me now. Oh, dang it.
There's one right there, too. And there's also one.
Wait, isn't that the one that we already went to, though? I think that is the one that we already went to.
Okay, well, check on the map.
That's a good point. Link, where are you looking?
I think so. That is one that. Oh, maybe.
Maybe this one.
Yeah,
I don't know. Ah, it's too confusing. It is pretty far, too, so I don't know.
You're right. Okay, look at your back. There's one on spot too.
That one looks too far.
Very far.
Campfire.
Where the hell are these towers?
Is this
so many?
Is this the Great Wall? Oh no, this is the border. Let's just climb up here. And okay, he said there are like four of them, right? I'm pretty sure he said there are like four, but I have found zero others.
Four is a pretty nice number, I guess.
Oh, look at that.
There's one rock there.
I don't know.
I just want the glider.
Yeah, give us the goddamn glider, man.
The freaking first trailer. The first scene from the first trailer.
Nuh-uh, you gotta work for your glider.
Was the glider.
No, you
actually,
gotta,
it was
you
not the first trailer.
You gotta work for that glider. Oh, that's death.
Yo, look, it's another one of those. It's gonna be the same thing, though.
Oh, no, yeah, you're
you can
right.
do it if you want.
Nah, forget it. Oh wait, no, that's...
Oh, yo!
Oh! I killed one. I got one.
Poor dude. He's just chilling, doing his job.
That was...
He gets killed by a falling boulder. So sad.
Oh yeah, it's a skull, okay. We could do that, but... I just want to find a tower. Where are these towers at? I saw a butterfly.
Okay, let's just head to that one and, like...
Yeah, let's just... Alright, we're gonna listen to the old man, and we're gonna go to that tower. Let's see if we can come down to the cliff face without dying. There we go. Good.
Nice Skyrim mountain climbing skills.
I have not actually played Skyrim.
Have you not?
No.
I have actually not completed Skyrim.
Oh.
Actually, I don't think many people have. I have actually not played Skyrim that much.
No.
Probably a third of the game.
Well, this game is supposed to be really big, like Skyrim, so... Yep.
But I love Fallout, so...
Ah.
Though I've not completed Fallout 4. The story is pretty cliche.
Isn't it just like post-apocalyptic world and...
Yeah,
you gotta survive and stuff?
Yeah, but, the story of Fallout 4 is like, there's like... evil robots, basically.
Evil robots.
That like, blend into humans.
What is this? No, this is not. This is a chunk of a wall. Yep. I see you. I don't care.
I wanna see some other enemies.
Me too.
These guys are cool, but like...
Yeah, I feel like they're overused.
Yeah, but I heard that they just throw you into this, like, this is like the training world. Then you get...
Oh yeah, we have seen like Keith and stuff, that's right?
True.
Like,
we saw that one spot.
We have seen other things.
What's that thing?
Have we been here before? Yeah, we were.
Oh, this is where we started.
Yeah, this is where we started.
God damn it. Where are the other towers? Oh, there's one right there. Let's go through that one.
Where?
That one looks reachable.
That one?
Yeah, in the distance.
Confirm. Reachable?
Oh.
I don't think so.
Look, are we not allowed to leave this, like, tiny area?
No, if we jump off, we die without a paraglider.
Oh, that's what he said.
That was, yeah, he was saying if you don't have a paraglider, you can't get down from here. You just die.
I see.
Yeah, this is too... Wait, it's just a steep cliff.
What are we supposed to do? I think we're just stupid and we didn't listen to what he was saying.
Yeah, let's just do what the old man said. Alright, old man.
That one, the red one.
Where? What red one?
There.
What?
No, beyond. Beyond the one right. That one there. I think we tried to go to that one.
I feel like we did try to go to that one. Oh man, is it already nighttime? Because I'm getting chased by bats again.
I think we went everywhere.
I feel like we have.
What are we supposed to do?
Can we go across this?
Wait. There's a quest. Quest section.
You're right. There is a quest section. How do I go to it?
Adventure log.
Yeah, adventure log.
Okay.
The old man has a total of 4 shrines on the plateau. He'll give you the paraglider once you've acquired the spirit orb from all the shrines.
No, wait, we're stupid. We're supposed to climb up the current tower here. What? He is like, climb up this tower so you can look at the shrines, and we're like,
nah.
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 I think we're just supposed to climb up this one.
Yeah, I think you're right.
Man, we're dumb.
Wait, do I have to climb it, or can I just use the elevator?
Is there an elevator?
I'm pretty sure there was last time. I don't know, last time I put in the tablet, it just like, brought me to the top immediately.
Man, we're really dumb.
Okay, I don't think there's an elevator anymore.
Oh, it's fine.
No!
No, this is Far Cry.
Far Cry, no!
No, climbing isn't fun, guys.
Well, you're the guy who said he likes climbing.
Okay. No, I like climbing things that aren't made to be climbed. Because then you, like, kind of to, like, test the physics. But this is, like, made to be climbed, like... Who the hell designs a tower with these weird, like, this, what would you even call this, like, this, like...
A mesh?
Mesh. Yeah, like a hive-ish pattern. I guess it looks kinda cool.
Oh, this is so tedious.
I told you it's not fun.
Man.
Imagine this in first person. That's half of Far Cry.
I thought you were gonna say that's what Dash is like.
No! God damn it. There's no climbing.
I don't know that. You could add climbing as a feature. Oh, no, sure. I got stuck. I'm stuck.
How do Are I get you up? Gonna actually play Dash on
yeah.
the channel?
Yeah, oh. Why not? Cool. Oh, wait. How do I get up? What? Link, get up.
Did he do something wrong?
No, get up. Through here?
I don't think
he can't go through up through there. Uh-oh. Link. Don't die. Okay. We're okay. Maybe.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Just gotta do the Mario. Can I climb up directly from here? Yeah, I can. Old man!
Dead.
He just gets around, you know?
Yeah.
Well, you suddenly took your time. Did you forget how to travel instantly? Oh, I forgot. Open the map on your Sheikah Slate. Yeah, okay. Okay, we could have fast traveled.
Well, we could have fast traveled.
I'm an idiot.
God. This is like.
Did you know about the scope on your Sheikah Slate? Yeah, we've seen it.
Can you stop lecturing us?
I know, God.
And then we say that and we don't listen to it.
I got it. Go ahead and take a look. Fine. Oh, wait, is this the elevator? Oh, no, this is just a talk thing. Oh, no, this is a fast travel point. I am stupid. There's a shrine. I see one. And then we can press what button again? Oh, that's yeah. A lets you. Oh, that's cool. So there's one that we can reach. Can I reach that tower? I think we can, actually, sadly.
Motion controls. Use your motion controls.
No.
I don't know why you hate motion controls.
They're the future! No. Are there any other shrines that we can see from here? That one we already been to. Wait, there's a tower right there. How did we never see that? Like, that's totally reachable. Do you see this? You seeing this?
Yeah.
Yeah, we totally could have gone there the entire time. Why did we not? I feel like. Yeah, we totally could have.
Look at your map.
Map?
Because that looks like it's out of it.
Wait.
But look at where you marked it, right?
Did I?
I think you marked it. I think it's outside.
You're right, yeah. It's way out there. What the heck? Really? That thing is so far. Seriously.
Where's the cliff?
Huh.
Like, can we not get out of these bounds because there's a cliff?
No, but if you go out of bounds, you die. That's what you're saying.
Yeah, because there's a cliff, right?
Yeah.
Where the hell's the cliff?
What do you mean, where the hell's the cliff? We've seen it multiple times.
But, like, if you look down there, there's no cliff.
I can reach that one.
No, I don't think so.
No, you can't.
I don't think you can reach any of these towers.
No, I can't.
This is the one tower in this location.
Fine. There's only one tower.
So we just gotta...
Wait, there's a shrine right there! Did you know...
We were there.
Oh my god. I put a destination marker on it too. Oh wait, because we got assaulted by that big giant statue thing. That's why. And we ran away. Because we were too afraid. Oh no! Link, don't die.
Wait, did you actually mark all the... four things.
I didn't mark all four of them. I only marked two of them. Was there another one?
Let's find all of them.
Fine.
So we don't have to, like, climb up this shit again.
That's a good point.
Well, I guess you can fast track it.
That's actually true, yeah. Okay, so there's one over there. I've marked that, I'm pretty sure.
There's five things.
There's one over here, and then there's one, I don't know.
There's three.
There's one up there! I'm an idiot. One there. Yeah, there's one right here. Okay, so there's two, like, there's two on the mountain, essentially. I'm out of travel points, aren't I? Shoot. Well, let's edit our pins. Okay, we need to delete the ones that I have wasted. Okay, I get it, I'm dumb.
I think that's...
This one's wasted too, I'm pretty sure. Alright, now, let's place a pin right there. Good. Okay, now we know where to go.
Cool. No, wait, we have one more.
No, it's the green one. The green one's marking that little ruin area.
Oh, but no, we already did one. That's fine. So there's three more.
Yeah, there's only three. Cool. Okay, can we fast travel to anywhere good, maybe? How do I fast travel? I was not paying attention. There.
Click on the thing.
I wish you could fast travel to the waypoints.
Try to go to the place that you spawned from.
Here?
Yeah.
You think that's faster? Yeah. Okay.
Oh! He turns into blue strings.
So when you teleport, does the old you die and the new you get created, or?
That's some, like...
philosophy.
Yeah. Let me discuss that in,
Not Star Wars, yeah.
I don't know. Star Trek?
Star Trek, yeah.
I have no idea. I've never watched. Oh boy, we need to go through this again. Ah, I'm being resurrected! Shit. This is the part where they teach you how to climb.
Are those like Steam logos?
Where? Oh yeah, they kind of look like Steam logos, don't they? Yeah. No, sadly not.
I don't know if that's sadly. You know they're replacing Greenlight?
What?
Yeah, did you not hear about that?
No.
Because Greenlight's a shithole now.
What, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Because, have you ever seen Greenlight?
I've seen Greenlight Rejects. Like people playing them and stuff. Like, they're literally calling them Greenlight Rejects.
Like, half of Greenlight's just, like, either, like, asset flips, which are, like, just, like, taking bought assets and, like, making a game out of it.
Uh-huh.
Which is okay for some things, but half of it's just, like, poop jokes.
Oh. I have no idea. Really I have not sad. Been looking through the Greenlight stuff.
Yeah.
Huh.
I mean, that's also an issue. No one looks through them because so much of it's bad.
So, yeah, we just went right by that tower again that we were at.
Did we?
Well, it's right there.
Oh. Hello, tower.
Probably would have been faster if we just went from the tower.
Hello, Skeletors.
Nope, nope. Stay away from me. That guy just tried to shoot me, didn't he?
I think so.
Ooh, exploding barrels.
Exploding barrels.
Those guys are sleeping. Should we give them a rude awakening?
Oh.
Kind of tempted.
I wouldn't be wasting. I think it wouldn't be a waste.
It's not a waste. Alright, how do I do this again? Is it L?
Yeah.
No, it's not L. It's R2. Except, no, how do I cancel?
You can press the...
Alright, it's B. B is to cancel, okay. Alright, we're gonna do it.
Let's do it!
We have three.
Poor dude. And Link is evil.
They were sleeping, too.
I think we're worse than Ganon.
I think so, actually.
Ganon's just, like, chilling.
Oh, yeah, look at the seared steak!
Oh, yo, we got a steak.
We got a steak. Worth it.
Never mind, I don't feel guilty at all.
No, that was totally worth it.
It's totally worth it.
No, that was just, like, right here the entire time, too. Huh. I think we already looted that one. Pretty sure we did. Do enemies respawn? They must, right?
Yeah,
like, it only makes sense. There's no RPG elements, as in, like, grinding for experience, so...
Nope.
You really just want to get a move on. So yeah, that's the shrine right there, but there was a dude in front of that shot us and tried to kill us.
Yep.
So I guess we're gonna try and force our way in there or something.
Use cover.
Oh no, we don't need to.
Is this the dude? Oh, it is the dude.
Oh no! Oh no!
Just
oh no!
Oh no!
Oh no! Okay, let's stay away.
That is a very battle.
Okay, if we go back here. Aha! See? I know how to play stealth games. Link can... Jabaij Shrine.
Jabaij. Yaja.
Let go. Aha! We just stealthed our way in here. Oh, and there's a dude. Oh no! Uh-oh. Weapon.
We have red branch.
What am I doing?
What is red branch?
It's broken. Or breaking.
Use the arm.
I'm gonna use the arm. You can get those for free. Oh, no, they just died! Because it's morning!
Oh, cool.
Awesome.
Just get free shit.
All this realism. Heck yeah, there's a dude on the other side of this.
This is so realistic.
Yeah. So much realism. Yeah. Skeletons burning up in the daylight. That's so realistic.
So
yeah.
Realistic.
Because that you meet skeletons in real life, too.
Yep.
Yep.
Man, my skeleton friend, Bob.
Your skeleton.
We were just hanging out, and then he forgot that it was almost daylight. He just kind of died. Poor dude.
Ripping pepperonis.
Ripping pepperonis.
Stamina wheels.
Well, at least I have his arm.
Holding a lit torch is a good way to stave off cold. See?
Oh, you're right. You're
See? Right. You need to actually get through there somehow.
Well, I want to go into... Well, I think you should get a jacket, though.
You know what? I wouldn't be surprised if there was one, but
To you who sets foot in this shrine, I am Jabba.
How am I supposed to read that? It's
nope.
So quick.
Nope.
This is made for kids. Kids are slow readers.
Yeah, kids can't read.
I'm a slow
read.
Reader, but like, kids are even slower.
Yeah, how are kids going to read this? They don't even let you set the text speed. Like, come on.
It took me like 3 months to read Frog and Toad. Like, one book of Frog and Toad. How am I supposed to read that in like 10 seconds? Like, it's not 10
nope,
seconds.
You gotta read quickly, kids. This game is teaching you to
read. Oh, we're already getting two new. Two
a bomb
new
that can
rooms.
Oh, we got a square bomb and a round bomb.
What the hell?
Ah. So one that. Okay, because bombs follow physics now. That makes sense.
Wait,
okay.
Can we just get free bombs? We don't need to.
I think so.
We don't need to, like, buy them or anything.
Nope.
Yo.
L.
Yo.
Drop. Okay, that was not what I was expecting. Oh, detonate with L. Oh,
yo.
It's a remote bomb. Ah, so there.
But wait, what's
them.
The difference between the square one and the round one?
Like, wait. Let's see. How do I switch? Not like this.
You can press the up button on the
smaller thing. Controls, you know.
Yeah.
Oh, I need to get rid of this.
Those
one.
Things you gotta learn.
Oh, you can kick this one around. Cool. But let's just detonate it. How do I detonate? Nope. Oh no, I can just leave it there, I guess.
Detonate bomb.
Yeah. But how do I throw it? Ooh, see that one rolls a lot, but the square one doesn't. So we just gotta drop this here. Press L to detonate, and
boom.
There we go. Oh, it's a chest. A chest that we can
sword.
Open.
Sword.
Yeah! Oh, nice!
A sword.
He called
it's a
it.
Claymore, too.
Laser two-handed sword, often wielded by aspiring adventurers. Its immense
sword.
Weight can knock enemies' shields right out of their hands. Well, we are equipping that right away.
Zelda is a skinny boy, though. Skinny?
Zelda is a skinny boy.
Wait.
You did it.
I'm such a dormy.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it.
I did it.
You did it. You did it.
I gotta admit, I probably called my Link Zelda.
Nice.
One of my saved files, probably.
But if you do that, you unlock the second quest. Or was that only in the original?
I think it wanted it.
Oh, can I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. Oh, it's a moving platform.
Oh, yo.
Oh, I need to bomb stuff. Okay,
classic
yeah.
Game mechanics.
How do I do this? Yeah! Ow! Oh my god!
Killed yourself!
Holy cow!
Man, those are some
what?
Powerful bombs. See, it's a realistic
oh
game.
Oh my
remember.
God. I should probably end the episode soon.
Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna try and beat the shrine, though.
Okay.
I wanna beat the shrine. Oh no, they want to... I have to restart from the beginning.
Is there a, like, reason why you do 20-minute episodes? Like,
file sizes.
I see.
Mostly file sizes and editing time. Ow. Jesus! That does so much damage! Yow! Okay, I get it. Don't use bombs recklessly. They hurt. Wow, this game is, like, so punishing. Like in other Zelda games, if you blew yourself up, it'd be like, oh yeah, that's fine.
Half a heart.
Yeah, half a heart. Yeah. We already have the claymore.
Wait.
But I don't have the claymore equipped. Okay.
Get that claymore. Oh, yo.
Oh, that's so cool.
But you can't use your shield, probably.
Yeah, no, you can't. Alright, save the hell
away.
Guard
with your sword, then.
Yeah. If there's enemies here, I'm not gonna be happy. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna eat something. Let's eat food. We have food?
That's a good idea.
I think we have food. We totally have food. Let's eat one of these. Let's eat two of these.
You should eat the steak.
Oh, the steak.
You need some
protein.
No, but
we have to cook the steak. Oh, wait, there's a cooked steak. That's true. Wait, that
raw
only heals...
Protein.
Oh, it heals one and a half. No, we only need to heal one.
That's true.
Let's eat some shrooms. Oh, yeah, let's eat some shrooms. There's no consequence to eating the shrooms, apparently. I guess
that's
Link
true.
Is perfectly okay with this.
Link just... What are you doing, dude? I'm so used to it.
Yeah, I know, right?
Yeah.
Like, you think, like, oh no.
They automatically... Yeah.
Man, these things, are, they have huge blast radiuses. You see that?
Yeah.
Jesus. Jump. Jump for joy. Oh, look at this. Look at this.
I think this might take you longer than
anticipated.
You anticipated.
Maybe. But there's so much to do.
Let's just beat it.
Let's just beat it.
This is a long episode.
Yeah, let's just get out of here. This is gonna be the long one.
Special treat for our fans.
Do you see this? You see this tube?
That's why it's a circle.
Wait, what am I doing? No, that's the wrong thing. One.
This game's so good.
Holy cow, go in there. Yeah, get in there. Watch this. Whoa! Yes! That's awesome. That was actually very satisfying.
That is really
satisfying. Oh, can I do that here?
Yeah.
Oh, do you see that? Oh, that's a ball. That's just a demo. Can I launch myself? I'm gonna launch myself.
I think you probably could. You're probably gonna die.
I don't care. We're doing it.
Can you also put the bomb down so you can just...
Woo! Oh my god, that was amazing.
Oh, you don't die. Oh wait, you're supposed to do that. Great.
Amber. Fossilized resin with a caramel-esque sheen to it. It's been valued as a component in decorations and crafting since ancient times. Yeah, but what is it used for? That's the real question. Is there anything else around here? Nothing hidden there. Nothing hidden here. Just gotta check every nook and cranny, you know? Never know when Nintendo's being sneaky and hiding stuff. That was cool, I like these things.
Yeah, I like this design.
So cool.
Yeah, this is a good game.
Alright. We're gonna beat the shrine.
It's a dude!
There's always a dude.
These are so short.
They're like mini dungeons.
Yeah.
Well, we're still unlocking the abilities for our tablets, so.
Your resourcefulness in overcoming this trial speaks to the promise of a hero. In the name of Goddess Hylia, I bestow upon you this spirit orb.
Yes!
Bum, 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 bum.
Give me your orbs!
All the orbs.
It's just gonna go into our chest.
Yeah.
We're fine with that. Heck yeah!
May the Goddess smile upon you.
And he just
Goodbye.
Dies. Goodbye.
Thank you for giving me
life.
Your orb.
Thanks for giving me your life.
I don't really care that you died. We have two orbs and two little tent things.
Scope tip.
What are those, actually?
I don't know what those tents are. I think those are the shrines. I think that's just
a
counter.
Oh, it means shrine. Yeah.
I think it just
that
means that
we
that's how many shrines you've done. Okay, well,
yeah.
We've gone way over time, so.
Yeah, 5 minutes.
5 minutes. Yeah, okay, that's not super bad. Yeah, that's true. I've done longer than this before. So, thank you very much for watching.
This is probably the last episode I'll be around in, maybe?
Maybe.
But I might come back, so...
Ooh.
If you guys want me back, leave a comment.
Yes, leave a comment.
And check out my Greenlight campaign. And
the plugs.
If you're from UBC... Join the AMS Game Development Club.
We're cool.
And, yeah, that's about it.
Yep.
Good night.